Catholic Charities Family Loan Program provides small loans to working parents to help them overcome obstacles that could jeopardize their employment. We provide low interest rate loans to hardworking individuals who have low credit scores or no credit history. Traditional lenders won't lend to our clients. Loans can be used to purchase a used car for transportation to work, car repairs, security deposits on apartments, and childcare costs. We provide each applicant with one-on-one personalized financial budgeting and credit education, and paying back their loan helps them build their credit. Since the program started in 2001, we have provided $1.8 million in loans to 658 families in the greater Danbury area. This program helps low-income clients break the cycle of poverty.
Hi, my name is Ruby. I am a mother of a beautiful 3-year-old girl. I am also expecting my second baby. I work as a CNA in a local nursing home. When I started my job, I did not have a car of my own, so my mother and I had to share, and that was very difficult at times. I also did not have enough money saved or credit to get my own car loan. I heard about Catholic Charity Family Loan Program through a family member that had gotten help as well. I called Carolyn and she helped me through the application process. She taught me about my budget and credit so that I can better manage my finances. I was approved for a car loan, and I was so happy to get a beautiful used Honda Pilot of my own. I truly feel that I am self-sufficient, and while making my monthly payments, I build my credit for a better future. My goal is to continue my education and become a nurse one day.
Good day. My name is Jennifer Pinto. I'm a single mom of 3 and recently lost my job to COVID. I'm currently enrolled in Naugatuck Valley Community College, trying to obtain my master's in social work and also my licensed alcohol and drug counselor certificate. In the summer of 2019, my landlord told me that they were selling the house after living there for 7 years. I needed to find an apartment fast, and I didn't have the cash on hand for a security deposit. So a friend of mine told me about the family loan program, and I contacted Catholic Charities. Carolyn coached me with my financial planning. She looked at my budget and helped me realize where my unnecessary spending was. Carolyn helped me find out how to qualify for this loan when no one else would help me, given my credit history. Carolyn and the program really helped me get on my feet, get a great apartment, and build my credit history. It was really life-changing.
I'm Carolyn Silliman, and I'm here to help.